Hey guys, we've got another short video for you. A friend of mine had the idea, since so many of you drive minivans or SUVs or hatchbacks where the back hatch ends up hitting the bars, to create a shorter main tube with longer end tubes so that we still have an 8-foot long rack, but when the V bars on the ends are removed, you end up with a 5-foot bar on top of your car rather than an 8-foot bar. And so you can still open your hatch without any interference to the main tube. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks.